Hi. So, here I am, here we are, and it is already 2021, and I'm so sick and tired. I think the whole world is sick and tired of COVID, sick and tired of our loved ones dying. Let's see here. They found a vaccine, miraculously, for COVID, but they haven't found a vaccine for cancer, breast cancer, sugar diabetes, HIV AIDS. The list goes on and on and on. And bang, colon cancer, no vaccine, but yet, COVID-19, right around the globe, they found a vaccine. And we're drinking the Kool-Aid. We're drinking the Kool-Aid. It's being drunk. We're believing everything that the WHO is saying. We're believing everything that our leaders are saying. Our illustrious leader of Manitoba, Pallister, this is a message for you. You dill hole, jacking the rent up 300% against the tenants of Winnipeg and every province in Canada. Every single province in Canada got a protection order against that kind of radical behavior. Like Pallister, your time is up as a leader. Your time is up. Our rent, we were paying for 21 years. 500 plus utilities for 21 years. And our landlord, because the Pallister came in and said, we want to charge you $1,200 a month for rent. So we got to put up with this guy for another 3 years. Now we got to get this guy out. We need a protection order against people like Pallister. Against the landlords, because the landlords in Winnipeg, in Manitoba, are slumlords. All they care about is the rent, and they don't fix up your apartment or your house. Case in case in point. We have a bad roof, a roof that hasn't been shingled, the front, since 1987. I paid for the roof at the back to be reshingled last year. So all is that our new owner is proving that he's a new slumlord that won't fix up anything in the house. Our sink, we haven't had a bathroom sink in 5 months. Our kitchen sink is now busted. Not doing a thing. Not doing a goddamn thing. That's why we need to get Pallister out. He is the one who ordered the 300% in rent increase in the past 2 months. We got to think about a new leader. We got to think about a leader who will get Manitobans and give Winnipeggers protection from slumlords and from people like Pallister. Because he is a no good leader. He was a no good healthcare minister in the 90s when he was under Gary Filmon. He sent 1,000 nurses packing. 1,000 nurses packing, and three of them were my friends. Three of them that I still talk to are nurses. One went down in Minnesota. Two others went to Alberta. And they said, as long as Pallister's in power, they never set foot in Manitoba ever again. And I've been here since, I've been here for 30 years in Manitoba, in Winnipeg, since 1990. So, Pallister has to go. We can't put up with him for another 3 years. Not when he's jacking the food up, when he's jacking the rent up. He jacked the rent 300%. This needs to be shared. This needs to be kept on sharing. This needs to get to the NDP. Pronto. My name is Philip Holmes. I'm from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. And in closing in that, I'd like to thank my subscribers from YouTube. I hope you have a wonderful 2021.